Welcome you all to the 8th Summit of Opinions 2021.
Leaders have the capacity to translate impossible into reality. They make a positive difference wherever they are in whatever they do.
Move so quickly towards this challenge and ensure that not a single day's loss of education, well-being of the students was affected. They remained in contact with them, and that's what makes us very satisfied.
We extend our warm greetings to you, sir, and request you to enlighten us with your words of wisdom.
This is not the first kind of a virus attack which the world has faced. So what's important is that we do not forget the lessons which this crisis has taught us. And yes, we need to convert the crisis into an opportunity.
And technology-led changes and challenges will mount significantly.
We are doing Opinions 2021 today compared to what we would have done in the last few years. We are all in a virtual world today.
So healthcare is a collaborative effort. You know, obviously there's a doctor who diagnosing your problems or diagnosing your healthcare issues, and then that doctor needs technology.
Difference between training a robot or what a human mind is, and we are much more than a robot. So that's where we have to use our skills, and that's where I think the schools have a very large role to play.
It's a bar which is going up every year.
The new immigration laws say that you can only enter Sharjah if you get the stamp from DPSSHARJAH.
So absolutely.
Absolutely. Till then, we connect digitally, of course.